First Alert weather update is brought to you by Custom Engineering Heating and Cooling.
Good afternoon. I'm First Alert meteorologist Diane Phillips. We're back to a seasonal weather day today, not as chilly as yesterday, and also a little bit brighter to kind of boost our spirits. We have the sunshine, but temperatures are only going to be in the mid 30s, so very seasonal for a leap day. You will find 50s and 60s, though, coming as early as tomorrow and into the weekend. And as far as a temperature drop, not much of one early next week, but we will watch if we do need to make some changes as we go into the month of March. Yeah, that starts tomorrow. Hour by hour conditions, though, before we get to tomorrow, we have seen some cloud cover in our northern counties and across the tip of the thumb, all because of lake effect. We even had some snow bands overnight, and the bay is getting a little bit of play with the cloud cover. But overall, a lot of us are going to be seeing more sunshine rather than the cloud cover. And even as we go overnight, we'll start to clear those conditions out. So have your sunglasses to get you out the door tomorrow morning, and we'll use them for much of the day, though towards the evening, we do have some clouds that will be building back in. Though the forecast will be staying dry for the weekend, we will have more sunshine on Saturday compared to Sunday. Still, though, both days not bad. Temperatures are going to be mild into the mid 50s and warming into the mid 60s by Sunday. For our friends in Grand Blanc who do have some cleanup, maybe you have family and friends coming to help you, you're going to find the weekend forecast very much welcomed. It's going to be a little more comfortable while we do some cleanup, and also dry. That's a big help here. We are not tracking any rain in this quiet forecast until we get into next week, and once we do, we'll have those 50s and 60s drop down a little bit because the rain is going to be provided with a cold front. The timing still a little bit flexible within it, so stay updated online, on air, and on the TV5 First Alert weather app.
Stay with WNEM TV5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.